Douglas turned the corner, missed it. Too firm. Rebound to Samuels. Oh, stolen by Douglas on his wallet. And he called the timeout.
Wow. Yeah, that was a heads-up play by Douglas on the way down to the floor and still able to steal the ball.